Rajee Narinesingh here, love, peace, and blessings. So this is how a trans woman gets a pap smear. Dr. Shockett, go ahead and do your thing.